creative freedom is something that I've chased. It's like, that's what drives me, just trying to reach that point where I feel like I'm not second guessing anything that I'm doing. And it's like, kind of like when you're young and you're like afraid to do something, and your parents tell you to just keep doing it, and like eventually you won't be afraid. So yeah, that's like what drives me, is like to get to that point where I never second guess my creativity. It's the whole basis of what I do, is to give people hope that you don't have to follow whatever is the cool thing to do in order to make a living, and you know, whatever you do, you know, because you know, a lot of the artists of our time, or the great artists that we consider in our time, they already did, you know, like they probably didn't even get to feel the appreciation when they were alive. So for me, it's like, wow, you have all these dope artists now, whether it's visual artists, painters, you know, singers, a doctor, you know what I mean? Whatever kind of art you're doing, I feel like it's important for people to, you know, feel and sense that, like, give people their roses while they're here.